What's going on, guys? Hello here. Welcome back to episode 18 of our Pokemon Alpha Sapphire Randomized Nuzlocke Challenge. In this episode, we're going to go ahead and get an encounter and get going on our journey because we've caught everything that we can catch right now. So we are going to run off down to the Jagged Path. Not go through all these trainers. Nope. I don't want to go through trainers. Digger speak. There we go. Beldum. We really should probably get our fire type back. So I'm wondering what you guys think is, who is your favorite team? Who's your favorite six of everything that I've already caught? Oh, Dragon Rage. It's not gonna do much. It's okay. At least I know now. Take down. Yeah, I didn't do much at all. Goodbye. I wouldn't mind getting a Beldum. Kind of cool. Ah! You damn little bastards! Literally! Spoink? Come on! We gotta go get at least one more encounter and get back on the road. Got no time for your level 20. Oh shit. Mind my French. Get out of here! Leave me alone! Thanks for the money and all, but damn. Really? Okay, I'm getting really tired of this. Oh my god, I'm not even gonna deal with this. Oh my gosh! Why? Stop confusing my Pokemon, you! Wow, that didn't do anything. You know what? Tolex, come on out. I'm tired of this. I still gotta take off that vest. I keep reminding myself, and then... How the heck did that not kill you? Or make you faint? Will you stop with this confusion bullshit? Thank you. Actually, since we got the go goggles, we could probably find a lot more fossils. That would be great, actually. Now. Down here. Jagged pass. Okay, so I have to go through here. Okay. This shouldn't take long. Actually. Wow. Oh, this is where we learn about strength. Oh, try attack. Or we just get a TM. That works too. I don't need any more about your secret base. Actually, we're gonna take a slight detour here. There could be items in here I could use. Oh, wow. Frost breath? Oh, no one can learn that. Discharge. Strength. Give it to Steelix here. Yeah, get rid of rage. Alright, let's see what's in here. We're not gonna get in any of the encounters. Let's see what's in here. Sorry, that's annoying. Nightshade. Good. That's actually good to get. That's like an automatic good move to get. I think that's the only thing down here. Oh. A Firestone. I get a Ninetales. Nice. Okay. That should be it. I'm so glad we actually came over here now. Nice, good, good, good. So far, all he has is Mega Punch, so I like to keep fight. Oh my gosh, can you stop? You're not doing diddly crap to me. We'll be right back. A Blitzy? Be able to take a hit, so. Do you even have a tail? You don't. I don't think this is gonna hurt. He says slap my Steelix. Okay, it does hurt. It's not gonna do much though. So annoying. That's so annoying. Goodbye. Nikki might evolve here soon. Yes. There we go. Oh, that's lovely. Already got that encounter right here. What is that? Yep. Well, I lost it because I didn't know how to. Alright, here we go. Jagged pass. I wish I had the other one, but that's okay. Electro. I mean, it's electric type, so I mean, that's kind of good. Go, fell asleep. Okay. That's okay. We only get one, really. No, we got more than one encounter. There we go. Okay, Ultra Ball time. Ow. You're just not fun. Oh my gosh! Go to sleep! Damn! Here we go. I got no time for this, really. I don't know if all of you actually use this thing, but... Oh my gosh, really? Jagged past. Stardust, okay. Alright, nah, I'm just pretty much going through this just to get the items now. Bug bite? Okay. So we're gonna get bug moves, grass moves, all that. So we're gonna be covered. Trainers as possible. Rare candy. Law says I have to use it. Nuzlocke rules and say as soon as you get a rare candy, you gotta use it. There we go. Actually, I know exactly what I want to use it on. Although I don't think Nikki's gonna stay in the party for very much longer. Kinda just wanna get her involved. There we go. We got Jinx. I mean, out of all the psychic types that I have, she might go soon. Take a fossil right now. More Stardust. Oh wait, I should have said yes. I should have. Oh gosh. That would have been a much better choice. Yeah, so this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna pick a fossil next time. We've got all the encounters that we gotta do. So next episode, we're gonna start off by getting a fossil and going straight to 118 and continuing the story. This is gonna be one of my shorter episodes, but I think that'd be a great time to start. So next time, we'll get a fossil and we'll go see what it is. So as always, guys, I'm Helidor. Catch you all next time.